Oh, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Isitha, the enemy. The quest of finding the worst helper is on. Shorts and Nga are busy. They are looking for a sabotage. And it looks like between Nga's ex-girlfriend and Matidiso, somebody is going to win, right? Now, Matidiso has seemed to have outshined herself. Ugro seems like the worst helper one could ever ask for. At this point, I think they're going to nominate her just to frustrate Mam Ribs. Speaking of Mam Ribs, Ugro decides to blackmail or to use manipulation. Yeah, manipulation is the right word. To ensure Uguti Solomzi does not go to church and celebrate Women's Day with Mam Ribs. Instead, make sure that she is the one that is being celebrated. She is the one that is being taken care of. This is why Ugro does not want any relationship to continue, because she believes Uguti Mam Ribs has stolen a child from her. At this point, Solomzi decided to sit and bake no girl. And Vele, it was a fun experience because they properly bonded. Speaking of bonding, the bonding session between Mam Rebecca and her husband is not going. Not Mam Rebecca, Mam Noms and her husband is not husbanding. Her husband can go for months and end without being home because he's a truck driver. And now he's home and they're supposed to be enjoying their marriage. They are not. Everything pisses off Mam Noms. Mam Noms is always so tempered. Like, it's fights left, right, and center. At this point, even at church, Mam Noms is annoyed by people that sing a lot, that say hallelujah a lot. Ugirl Nje is just on another level, Nje, of tiptoeing. And the church tells him, Uguti, your house is not in order, but you want to call the church in order. It's not going to be possible. Which also said wrong, no Mam Ribs. And she felt Uguti, she's in the right and she cannot control what's happening with her family. Now, on the side of her family, Uvelapi and Uchuma are still being detained by the Swatini king and staff, right? Now, that's not the problem. The problem is they decided to open for them on the condition Uguti Uchuma will work for the Swatini king and will do all his dirty work. Now, he had agreed so that Uvelapi can be can be taken out and whatnot. But you can see Uguti, this is him being stringed along and he might not necessarily get the end results that he wants quicker. At this point, Uvelapi agana energy. Ugai, you can see Uguti, his health is deteriorating because he is in a dark place without food. What will happen to him? We don't know. But what we know is Umatota wants revenge and Umatota must get revenge. And also, guys, what I've noticed, if you have picked it up, tell me, do you think Uguti Uchuma will end up being in a relationship? No, Mkama Tota. Like, I don't know. I can see something brooming there.